ladies and gentlemen. My wife, Rosie, and I would like to welcome you this afternoon. But first, before we start, has anybody lost a large roll of $20 bills in a rubber band? Because we found the rubber band. It's a terrible joke. But thank you for coming. Today, you will witness the birth of a new fusion-based energy source. Safe, renewable energy, and cheap electricity for everyone. And now let me introduce my assistants. These four actuators were developed and programmed for the sole purpose of creating successful fusion. They are impervious to heat and magnetism. These smart arms are controlled by my brain through a neural link. Nanowires feed directly into my cerebellum, allowing me to use these arms to control fusion reaction in an environment no human hand could enter.
Doctor, if the artificial intelligence in the arms is as advanced as you suggest, couldn't that make you vulnerable to them?
How right you are. Which is why I developed this inhibitor chip to protect my higher brain function. It means I maintain control of these arms instead of them controlling me. And now on to the main event. Give me the blue light, Rosie.
I'm waiting to talk to a big disc jockey. I won a singing contest.
Precious tritium is the fuel that makes this project go. There's only 25 pounds of it on the whole planet. I'd like to thank Harry Osborne and Oscorp Industries for providing it.
Happy to pay the bills, Otto.
Wiggly worm, look what I did. I guess I should have stayed in bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts.